A note on before the flood. Before the Flood is an excellent documentary film produced by and starring Leonardo DiCaprio, who interviews, talks to President Obama. It's released in 2016, so it was made during the now very regretted Obama presidency. With this lunatic in the White House, people are realizing what a real president looks and acts like. Barack Obama, an astronaut who is facing death, maybe he died in the meantime, he's in stage 4 of pancreatic cancer. It deals with maybe the most important problem, for sure the most important issue for the planet. Danger of the flood and of catastrophe and the end of humanity, civilization as we know it. Because indeed, science proves, not to the likes of the Donald of his stupid team of environment protection head and whatnot, but science has proved that climate is changing really fast. Indeed, America is now experiencing its fourth, or is it the fifth, hurricane in just a few months. And after Harvey, Irma, Maria, some others I forgot maybe, Jose, there's another one coming to New Orleans this time. So it's clear for anybody who watches this that there are incredible changes. Some places are experiencing an incredible heat wave, droughts. It was on the news a couple of days ago in France. They have the most severe drought in decades, hundreds of years. And then it's a problem that will hit Oklahoma, the astronaut says. Other places will experience, and are experiencing, indeed, floods, and with the temperatures rising, the Arctic snow caps, parts of the Arctic will melt, and levels of the ocean are rising and will rise faster. So that islands will be gone, island states, and then people living near the oceans will also see their territories flooded, and this will translate into massive movements and conflicts, because people will fight over depleted water resources and other food. When he was talking to Obama, Leonardo DiCaprio, audience, we're hearing that this is indeed considered a national security issue, because conflicts in the world of today are in part caused by climate change, by water issues and other issues. Other such problems. And climate change does not mean, that was also part of the discussion, only higher temperatures everywhere. Indeed, over the past few years, 2015, 16, 17, have seen the highest temperatures measured on a worldwide basis. The temperature of the surface of the Earth kept increasing. 2015 the highest, and then 2016 the highest, and so on. But in places, it will be colder. As they were modeling, we also have some beautiful images, even if beautiful with the Earth seen from space, various areas, models, beautiful scenery, but tragic, with a tragic meaning. They were showing that, for instance, Europe will have colder temperatures because of changes in ocean currents and so on. DiCaprio went to the Vatican to meet with the Pope, and the Pope is involved in this. He understands what's going on, unlike, again, that stupid orangutan, as Bill Maher has it, in the White House. The Pope has addressed this issue, and so did other leaders. Of course, we have the Paris Accords, but then we also have people who don't really care, don't really mind. I'm very upset. I wrote to this Lycée Français, French high school, where my daughter is learning, in the parking lot at the peak hour of 3:30. There are more than 100 cars with their engine running, and they're just staying in the same place, the cars. And that's even when we have fall and temperature outside that are 20, 21, 22, 3, which is what they get from their climate system in the car, but they just don't care. And what's worse, the French professor, headmaster, factors, officials involved, and who I pay big money for me, meaning my, for my finances, that's big. I've wrote over the past 2 years that they should at least try and make the drivers, parents of the children, learn about nature, protecting the environment in school, a Paris Accord. Parents should be informed. Well, open the window, shut the engine off, and save the planet, or contribute to that. No. The proviseur, Madame Solange, said nothing. Yeah, I took note of your idea, but fuck you, that's part of the message.